friends. My name is Manish Kumar. I belong to Uttarakhand. My father is a soldier in Assam Rifle and currently posted in Assam Rifle Training Center Difu in Assam. My mother is a housewife and I have one younger brother. He is pursuing class 11 in Science Stream. Joining the Defense Forces was my childhood dream. The charm of uniform and the disciplined life has always attracted me toward Defense Forces. I love Defense Officer Academy because of Lieutenant Colonel Sir. His guidance has always helped me plus the Saturday session in every week. Also help us in preparation for the SSB interview. I will not say changes, but I will say that there were certain development in myself. My communication skill got better and there was also a surge in my confidence level. So the best teacher in Defense Officer Academy is Lieutenant Colonel Gaurav Bhandari sir, whose guidance has helped me in developing a good communication skill. Plus also he helped me in maintaining a very good concept of grammar. By taking daily feedback from him, I am living in a rent room in Dehradun and I do all my household works on my own. So that also makes me feel good that apart from academics and SSB preparation, that gives me more confidence that apart from defense preparation, I have some more talents in me. Friends, I found Defense Officer Academy is the best academy in Dehradun. Especially the guidance by Lieutenant Colonel Gaurav Bhandari helped me in detecting and rectifying my shortcomings. His feedback after my every lecture helped me in knowing in what way we should deliver a lecture and how to enrich our lecture with good content. So I decided to join National Defense Academy. For that I appeared National Defense Academy 142 course written examination, in which I cleared the written examination and I was shortlisted for the SSB interview and I got the selection center SSB Allahabad and I have my interview on 4th of March 2019. I will suggest all of you to join Defense Officer Academy because it has a very good staff and also a very good faculty members. It will help you to make you aware of your potential and will definitely help you for your preparation and towards achieving your dream.